Denver police have a man in custody for last night's deadly shooting outside the Denver Rescue Mission shelter on 48th Avenue near Colorado Boulevard. The male victim died on scene shortly after officers responded. DPD says 40-year-old Julian Huggins and the victim got into an argument that escalated into the shooting. Huggins stayed on scene and was arrested.